Oh, hey, we can check out the boss battles now. We can refight these if we want. Oh, it's a whole boss rush. Okay, well, let's just fold on that. We get a screen that says it's hopeless. I mean, we could probably get our asses handed to us by either Acro or the robots. Mostly just because the robots are terrible to fight with no power. And then, of course, we'd get killed by Miracle Matter because it's really hard, but eh. Here's a quick what we're here for, which is the minigames. We've got some options here. We're going to go in order. We're going to start with 100-yard hop. All right, so one human player, three computers. Press the B button to hop one space and A to hop two. I think I've got an idea as to what we're going to be looking at here. We're going to play as King DDD because, you know, why not? Oh, there's multiple layers of this, huh? All right. So yeah, this is avoid falling in as many of the obstacles as possible. And you get kicked back to where you started each time. Whoops. And there's me hitting the wrong button. There's going to be a little bit of a learning curve to this. Hey, at least the frog doesn't send you back, because that'd be a little bit impossible to deal with then. Oops. Yeah, so I think the basics of this are going to be pretty easy. I don't know if I'll be good enough to beat all the harder ones, but we'll see what we can do. Also, I don't remember if there's a reward for doing this. Just hit play another game. Oh, I apparently doubled down to quit. That's... oops. All right, let's see how vicious this gets. Oops. Oh no, there was a frog in the road. Game, how rude. Give me a frog to step on, wow. Alright, that does not send me back. The puddle does, however. Well, things are heating up a little bit in terms of difficulty, I think. But not horribly so far, it seems like. Oh no, we're gonna be the penguin. Alright. Hey, why'd I do that? Because I saw that I'd have to do it in a moment anyway. I'm only getting a little bit confused. I assume that the brown spot is like a pitfall trap, and if you fall in that, you're... yep. Wow, okay, everybody else got really fast. Damn. Let's see if we can actually win this time. That'd be great. Well, not like that, we're not gonna do it. There's a frog in the road for me. Oh, we were real close, though. As we come in third to someone by 0.09 of a second. Okay, game. I get it, I think. Anyway, these repeating patterns can be a little bit disorienting, I'm feeling. It's like highway hypnosis. I say it's like I even have a driver's license. Well, we came in second that time, at least. Thanks, Fire Drake. Hooray! We won this time. Yay. D-pad? There we go. Alright, so let's see, like, what this extreme difficulty that I'm sure is gonna be. Intense! With an exclamation point. Or as we call it, European Extreme. I got a feeling this is gonna be outright unfair. Wow, that's pretty rough. But it does feel kind of doable. Sorry, I got up for a second to turn on the fan because it's getting a little bit hot in here. Probably because I'm streaming, so my computer is working a little harder. It is a quite temperate temperature outside today. Like, I could actually go outside and get on my bike. So that was something. I know, going outside, right? What a terrifying thought. Oh, I screwed up right at the end there. Oh, wow. That was pretty unfortunate, but we're getting closer to this. Again, I don't know that there's any real reward for finishing all these, but you know what? Let's find out together, I guess. Fuck. What the hell was that? Oh, and I hit the wrong button again there. Shh. Massive dexterity fail. At that point, we're gonna take the fold, because... Like, wow, the gap between 2 and 3 there, that... That is quite something. Oh, the timing was perfect, and then it wasn't. And there's me doing that again. Wow. All right. I'm bad at this. As you can no doubt tell. Wait for me, guys. I swear I'm gonna get it eventually. Although, setting up like this is just terrible. That's just rude. That's just... Fuck you, game. And there's me repeating a few mistakes several times, but eh. We'll get it eventually, I swear. I swears it. Also, I can swear that these AIs are getting, like, a one-frame head start, basically. Or possibly more than that, but... Still. It seems like they're getting out ahead of me a little unduly there. Okay, wow, what the fuck, game? Again, the fact that there are some of these that are just like, hey, here's... You have to time this perfectly, otherwise the tube gap is kind of... not nice. And I just did that. Well... And there's me stepping on a fish. Yeah, okay, thanks, game. I appreciate the massive gap that, like, everybody else somehow had on me. That can't just have been from me falling in the water all those times. This whole thing really is kind of disorienting, huh? Just gotta point that out, too. Okay, we managed to get away with that. Oh, we're doing this again? Nah, fuck it. I am so sick of that. That is genuinely very bad. We're not even gonna... Maybe we'll try to beat that later. We're gonna go into bumper crop bump here. This is where we get to pick up things that are falling from trees. You press the button when you're rubbing up against somebody to switch places with them. Again, a fairly simple minigame, but eh, that's fine. Not really showing us a time limit. I don't think it's just best to a certain score. It is actually timed. But I don't know what the time is, obviously. And that was really mean. Nobody got that. Come on, game. That's just petulant. Although, I assume they were going to see more of that in some point. Later on. I was going to say, there's a bit where they all start shaking and they all just start falling really fast. This is the end of the minigame. See, much easier now that it's on the easy difficulty, as you would expect. Yeah, I see a lot more of just the AI being like, yeah, nobody's getting this now. And I'm getting jostled around significantly more aggressively. Like, wow, who is letting this Waddle Dee have everything? Come on. You guys are being real idiots here, just piling everything into the one dude's thing. Also, yeah, picking up the bombs is probably a bad idea. Ah, I got it anyway. And see, if the game wants to do that, I can do it too! Oh, fuck. Oh, so it hits you anyway and you just lose all your... Okay. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, honestly, at this point, why even try? Because, like, wow, the AI... The jump there is pretty significant, let's put it that way! That... is a little bit... overkill. Guys. Like, this is where you start getting what feels like the typical sort of AI that you get out of a lot of games, where it's not even necessarily about just working for themselves. It's more everybody is working against you, even sometimes to their own detriment. Of just like, oh hey, well at least the player didn't score. You know, how dare that filthy human? That fucking flesh bag. Well, yeah, that's why I said it's kind of typical of a lot of games that are, like, competitive and have a very basic AI. Is that they're, you know, not even about self-preservation. They just want to fuck the player over. Ah, Waddle Dee got blown up. That's hilarious. Couldn't that have happened last game? But I digress. I don't know why I tried to shove the other way! Well, damn. I was pretty close there. That's unfortunate. I don't really like this game very much because it's very... You lose control very easily. Let's check this one out, I guess, and... You know what? Maybe we won't bother trying to unlock... Oh, hey, look, 4DDD. That's great. I didn't even look at the controls, but... Yeah, it's just break as much... Break the board and get them to fall in the holes. And there I go, because I literally just walked into that. This is the sort of thing where you put yourself at risk whenever you try to go on the offense. Get me off that tile. Alright, so we're down a player, so the board is going to get smaller. It's actually throwing me off a little bit how slow moving this is. Because I would expect it to be a hell of a lot faster. Oh. And I see somebody just waved the white flag. Later, nerd. Alright, let's bump the difficulty on this one and see how long it takes for me to just not have enough competency in it. Oh right, I was hitting the wrong button to try to remove floor. Whoops. Well, that's what I get. Honestly, what happened to me is I basically just used the strategy against myself, which is that you catch someone out when they're trying to attack. And that's a good way to get them. Unfortunately, I'm also bad at video games, so... Hey! Can't believe that worked. All right, let's bump this up to hard. Oh, I thought for a second I was dead there. Just, oh, this is always death. Now am I respawning? Where are we dropping, boys? Hey, have you guys thought about the person with 3 fucking hit points? Not me. 3, I mean 5, whatever. Anyway. Yeah, I definitely kind of got targeted a bit there. They gave me the biz. Well, I guess you can watch this play out. I am going to go see if there is actually some reward for beating all these at max difficulty or not. Yeah, no, it doesn't look like there's actually a reason to beat all these on higher difficulty. That's kind of a shame. Oh well. Still? There we go. That's the mini games for you. And I'm not good at any of them. Wow.